Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Vitaly. How are you?
Well, fine. How are you?
Oh, not bad, thank you. Anything new with you since I talked to you last?
What?
I said anything new since I talked to you last?
Not actually something news, but I'm tired a little bit because of my work, but now I'm here. I'm waiting for good football today. Today is the league champions, and I like football, so I'm waiting for.
Okay. All right. Hello, Michael.
Hello,
How are you?
madam. I'm fine. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thanks. And Yaroslava, hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm not bad, thank you.
Good. Okay. So today our subject is not an exact topic. What you're going to do is you're going to pick a letter between A and the letter P, and then you will have to talk. Maybe anywhere from 30 seconds to a minute on a certain topic. So it's kind of like a game, but you have to, it's not very difficult, so don't worry. You just have to pick a letter. And I will keep track of what letters we use so we don't repeat any. So, Vitaly, pick a letter.
B.
V. All right. Your topic is, what did you do last weekend? Last weekend.
And we need to answer on this question and make like a short dialogue and or
Just
it.
yeah, just 30 seconds, maybe 30 to 60 seconds. Talk about what you did last weekend.
Okay. My last weekend was very difficult because it was my working travel, and I was in east of Ukraine. I were there two weeks, and there were very difficult work. It was something new for me, but it was a new experience. But I've done it, and I was very happy. After when it's finished, I went to my village with my family to work, like to my grandfather, my grandmother, to help her with kartoshka and like potatoes.
Potatoes.
Potatoes, and we've done it also. So that's all, actually.
Okay, very good. All right. All right. Michael, pick a letter between A and P. Or maybe A to T.
Maybe T.
T.
Yeah.
All right.
We have another student, maybe. Yeah, we can explain what we do.
All right. Hello, Maria.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
What?
How are you?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. We are kind of playing a little bit of a game, but you have to talk for 30 seconds to a minute on a certain topic. Okay, so Michael, your topic is explain your daily schedule.
Oh. My daily schedule is difficult thing because it changes every time. But in general, I wake up near the 8 or 9 o'clock and read something, and after that I go to work. Maybe I have some meetings in this day, and in the evening I learn English.
Okay. Okay, 34 seconds, not bad. Hello, Mary Lynn.
Hello.
Hello. How are you? Okay, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Today, our subject is talk for a minute. Well, 30 seconds to a minute. You have to talk about a certain topic, pick a letter, and we can discuss it. So, Yaroslava, between A and T.
P.
Huh?
P.
P? All right. P. Talk for a minute about your hometown.
Hometown?
Your hometown, where you live, like where you're from, where you're born.
Okay. I was born in Siberia, and 8 years ago I moved to Yekaterinburg for studying. And now I live here in Russia, in Yekaterinburg. And what else? 2 years ago I rent a flat, but now I have my own house, and that's all.
Okay, 33 seconds, not bad. The idea is to just to talk. Okay. Maria, let's go with you. Pick a letter between A and T. Oh, 1 second. Hello, Valerie.
Hi. Hi, guys.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good, good. All right, Maria, pick a letter.
O.
O. Okay. O. So... I need you to talk for a minute about your hobbies.
Mm-hmm. Well, I have a lot of hobbies. I like painting, dancing, learning languages, playing musical instruments, and reading. And I don't paint so much. I like painting with oil paints.
Mm-hmm.
And what about dancing is that I work in a studio as a trainer of stretching and booty dance, and I like it very much. I don't know what else.
Okay. What type of dancing is that again?
Booty dance.
Ah, booty dancing. Okay, very interesting. Mm-hmm. Okay, we have another new person. Hello, Anik. Okay, maybe. They're not here right now. Okay, Mary Lynn, please pick a letter.
Z.
No, not all the way to the end, just to T. Sorry.
M.
M. Okay. Talk to us for a minute about yesterday.
I actually don't remember what I do yesterday. Yesterday I was in the bank and wait in the line very long and read interesting book in this time and listen about when people scream about, for each other. It was a little funny for me. And after that I bake bread and cooking and I repair my seven machine yesterday and do some pattern in some program and try to solve one thing. And I think this is all what I do yesterday.
Okay. Very good. Almost a minute. Okay, Valerie, please pick a letter between A and T.
I don't know, D.
Okay.
Why I have to do this?
Why?
Why do I have to do this?
No, it's because then I'm going to tell you what you're going to talk about. You should talk for 30 seconds to a minute about your favorite movie.
Again, my favorite movie.
It just happens that way. It's kind of like a lottery, okay? You don't know which one you're going to get.
Okay, you're right, I got it. My favorite movie, one movie, the movie.
Just your favorite movie, whether it's English, Russian, whatever.
One of my favorite movies is it calls Gattaca. Gattaca. Yeah, it's like imaginary city. Well, it's about man who pursue his dreams. Well, everybody around him say that it's impossible. He wants to fly to space to some other planets. Long story short, he did what he had to do, what he dreamed about. That's all.
Okay, very good. 52 seconds. So you're getting the idea?
Okay, then. I got it.
Okay, Vitaly, back to you. Pick a letter.
R.
R. Okay. Talk for a minute about your home.
So I live in a flat. I have my flat has there are four rooms. One it's a how is it called where I watch TV. It's
living room.
Living room. Yeah, living room. My room. It's maybe bedroom, right? I live now with my brother and my sister. They have also own rooms, and I have one. I have kitchen with all facilities for cooking, washing machine, and others, microwave, and so. That's all.
Okay. Also very good. 50 seconds. You guys are getting to a minute. Okay. Let's see. Anik, are you there?
No.
Okay. Not here. Okay. All right. Maria, back to you. Your turn. Pick a letter.
A. A.
A. Okay. You are going to talk about your favorite sports.
My favorite sport is jogging. I like to run in the morning. I wake up at 6 o'clock and go out and run to the park, where I spend a half an hour jogging and jumping and running. And also I like dancing, as I said. That's my favorite type of sport, because it's beautiful and it's nice. I like it very much.
Okay. Also, about right on 50 seconds. All right, Mary Lynn.
Yes.
See. Talk about your plans for this weekend.
I haven't planned for weekend. I didn't know. Maybe I go out if weather was will be good. I don't know. Maybe I stay at home and will be maybe. I don't know. I think I will be learn English every day if it's possible, and maybe I will be paint or something like that. I think it's will be usually like ever.
Okay, but this weekend is a holiday weekend, so you don't have any plans maybe to barbecue or something?
No.
Okay. Oh, wait. Mary Lynn, you're vegetarian, right?
Yes.
Okay. But, I mean, but you still maybe go to a barbecue. You can just barbecue vegetables.
Yes, I can, but I don't think that I have some picnic in this weekend. I will have.
Okay.
I think I more possible I stay at home.
Okay. All right. Just a side question. Is anyone having a picnic this weekend?
No.
No?
No. I have.
Vitaly, you're planning a picnic?
Yeah, I'm planning it.
Okay. Okay, what about you, Yaroslava? Picnic this weekend?
I was at picnic last weekend.
Oh. Okay. No, wait. Is it also this coming weekend? Is it a holiday in Russia? Because I don't know.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
It is.
Yes, it will be 3 days here, holiday.
Okay, so it's like Saturday, Sunday, Monday, right?
Right.
Okay, I'm just checking to see if there was a difference. What about you, Maria? Will you have a picnic?
Well, maybe, yes. We will celebrate my brother's birthday and the holiday together.
Oh, okay. Okay. And Michael, what about you?
No, I haven't such kind of plan, but maybe. I don't know. Really.
Okay. Okay. All right, Michael, it's your turn now to pick a letter.
Okay. G.
G. All right. Please talk for a minute about music that you like or you don't like.
Okay,
what you like or you don't like. And that's funny because when we did music, you don't like music so much. So
yeah. As you remember, I'm not a very big fan of music, but I prefer classical and rock music and more than pop music, and it's I think it's worst for me to how to say I dislike this popular music which we can see on the TV and clips. I think it's haven't something interesting in the text and music. That's all.
Okay. All right. Yaroslava, what about you? Can you maybe just tell us for a minute or less what type of music you like or maybe music you don't like?
I like different music, mm-hmm. but I don't like hard rock or something like that. I prefer, I don't know, club music maybe, dancing music or classic music. Sometimes when I need to think, I listen to classic music.
Okay, and what about you, Maria? What type of music do you like or something that you don't like?
I'm fond of music. I like all types of music, even the worst Russian rap. But I prefer to listen something like jazz, blues, when I have a special mood for it. I like to listen hard music sometimes, I listen pop music, sometimes I listen, I like to listen soundtracks, OSTs from films, and mm-hmm. so on, and I like to sing.
Okay, so you like to sing and dance? Okay. Vitaly, what about you? Music that you might like or dislike?
It's actually depends on what I'm doing during the listening. I mean, when it's running, I also like running, and it's maybe have to be dance or something that motivate me to run fast maybe or something. If it's just rest and I have to relieve or to have a little bit rest, I prefer to listen something I don't know how to say it. It's slow music or something
like easy listening. Yes,
easy listening. I like this, so it's depend. I can't explain actually very good. I like different types of music.
Okay. Valerie, what about you?
You see, I like all kind of electronic music. Now I like to listen, not at the moment, but this period of time, I like to listening. You know, it calls future beats or trap. It's electronics, but very slow, with very slow beats. Kind of like a hip hop, but more easy going. It's relaxing, but in the moment it's with beat and it's electronic.
Okay.
Something like that.
All right. And Mary Lynn, what about you?
I like listening classic music and sometimes maybe little hard music. Sometimes I like grunge. Sometimes I like jazz or something like that. Chanson. French chanson.
Oh, okay. The criminal music, right?
Not Russian, Ukrainian chanson.
Okay.
Only French chanson.
Okay, all right. All right, Yaroslava, your turn. Pick a letter.
Maybe I?
I. Okay, talk about your best friend.
About my best friend.
Mm-hmm.
What should I say exactly about my friend?
Anything that you want to tell us about your best friend. It can be how you met, why you guys get along.
Mm-hmm.
Like okay. This. Mm-hmm.
I have good friend. Her name is Tatiana. I met her 3 years ago at my work, and now we work together. And she very smart girl and very wise girl and kind girl. We have a lot of совместных, ребят, подскажите совместных.
Common.
Together.
A lot of things in common.
Common, yes.
Common.
Yeah, common.
Uh-huh, things together and sometimes she looks like crazy person, and I like it because we can spend our time very good. Maybe like it.
Okay. Oh, over a minute, Yaroslava. Good job. Okay, Michael. What about you? Can you tell us about your best friend?
It's hard to say. Maybe somebody else.
Okay, Mary Lynn, your best friend?
I didn't know. Who is my best friend now?
Wait, who?
Yes, maybe only friends.
Okay, you don't have a best friend.
Maybe, okay, I have a best friend, he is a lawyer, and but I see him very seldom, maybe once in a year. He always helped me with law when I have maybe some question for him. But now he has a stupid girlfriend, so I don't like her. Maybe because she older than him for 10 years, maybe this is a problem for me, I don't know. But he is a very good person and very kind and very helpful all the time.
Okay. Maria, what about you? Can you tell us about your best friend?
I have a best friend. It is a girl who was my brother's girlfriend, but very long ago. And I know her over 10 years. And we had many bad things and good things together.
And times, good times and good times. Bad times. Uh-huh. Okay.
And we are very similar, even in appearance. And everybody think that we are sisters.
Uh-huh. I think maybe that's why she didn't work with your brother, because maybe people always thought that was his sister.
Well, that's not true. They ended up not of that reason, but never mind.
Okay.
She is very funny, she is very sincere, and I like her very much.
Okay. All right. Vitaly, what about you, your best friend?
Yeah, I have best friend, and actually it's very hard to say best, because it's very important to say it like that. But I have best friend, but he lives in Kyiv now. He's far away from my city. We meet very, very rarely. But we know each other, we have been knowing each other maybe from school years, and now we call each other every week to know is it everything okay or not. So that's all.
Okay. Lara, what about you, your best friend?
Well, I don't have any friends. My best friend is my wife, I guess. We
Good
spend
answer.
A lot of time together. Yeah. We spend a lot of time together. We have very much in common. Actually, we, you know, how people say that if men and women live together for a long time, they actually look alike.
Mm-hmm. I've heard this.
Yeah. Well, that's actually it's not very good thing for marriage if you have much in common, but it worked for us. So that's my best friend.
Okay. All right. And let's see. Actually, Valera, we're back to you. Pick a letter.
Okay. M.
We already had M.
I already had. Okay. N.
Okay. We can do N. No problem. Okay. Sorry, we didn't do M, we did N. Talk for a minute about what you want to do next summer.
Next summer, definitely I want to move to the States.
Okay.
Actually, I want to move a little early, but I think things get going and it will be next summer for sure.
Okay. Anything else you want to do next summer?
Well, maybe. No, I think that's a pretty huge plan.
Well, that's true. Okay, where exactly?
We already picked a city and a state. It will be California. We picked a city, but plans may change. It's South California, small town called Carlsbad near San Diego.
Oh, okay. All right. Vitaly, what about you? Do you have any plans for next summer?
Next, it's mean. In a year, not this summer. What?
Well, I guess maybe we can say in this coming summer, because next summer is like a year from now. But what about maybe this summer?
It's hard to say. Actually, I don't know any plans because of the situation of Ukraine, and
mm-hmm.
It's very hard to plan something. And it's really hard. I can say about common my plans every year, every summer I try to go to the seaside with my friends, with my girlfriend to have a rest and or to have travel across Europe or something, and it's typically what I do. But now this summer, I don't know. We'll see. I can't say.
Okay. All right. Maria, what about you? Plans for the summer?
I'm not sure what I will do this summer. I want to rest somewhere, to go to the sea or to another country to see something new, to rest from work and from my town, and maybe it will be abroad. I went to the Red Sea, but
to the Red Sea.
Red Sea.
Okay.
It is in Egypt.
I believe so. Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's all.
Okay, hold on. Valera, do you plan to move to the States this summer or next summer?
No, I got it. No, next summer. This summer, I think maybe in the end of the summer, I think I'll go to Italy. Do a couple big jumps, you know, when you take off from cliffs.
That's right. You're a skydiver, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Mary Lynn, what about you? Any plans for this summer?
No, I haven't one. I didn't know. Maybe I visit my parents and my relative in the summer. My boyfriend want to trip in the mountains, but I didn't want. Maybe I don't know. No, I think about it.
Okay. Michael, what about you?
I'm not sure. Maybe I will go to sea or. Maybe to my relatives in another city. I'm not sure.
Okay. What about you, Yaroslava? Plans for summer?
In July, I will go to St. Petersburg for wedding. In August, I will go to another city for wedding also. Yeah, but I want to go to seaside, and I hope it will be Croatia maybe in June.
Okay, where by the sea do you want to go?
By the sea?
Pula. Poland?
Pula, Croatia. It's the name of the city.
Okay. Alrighty. So, okay, Vitaly, we're back to you. Pick a letter.
Maybe S.
S. Okay, talk about your favorite or least favorite animal.
Animal, I don't know. If it's a pet, it's maybe a dog. I have a dog and I like him. He's very beautiful and he's very kind. I think as any animal pet, as any pet in any room, everyone knows that dog or cat, they become very clever with you, and you can enjoy it. I have husky, and he has beautiful eyes, blue eyes, and I like walking with him, and I don't know, go for some barbecue to the wood with friends, and where actually he can enjoy with the nature, because husky is a very it's a type of dog what he likes run a lot in the nature. So I hope I will go this weekend with him to the wood.
Okay, do you have an Alaskan husky, or what type is he?
It's husky, typical husky. Yes, it's a Lasky. Yeah. Lasky with blue eyes. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Typical husky.
Okay, I think that there's different types. That's why I asked. I know for sure about this one. Okay, Maria, your favorite or least favorite animal?
I like cats. I have got a cat. His name is Antosha. I had two cats, but last summer one of them had lost. I like dogs also, because they are funny and good friends, and I want another cat or a dog, but I have no opportunity to do this now, but maybe later.
Okay. Mary Lynn, what about you? Favorite or least favorite animal?
I like penguins.
Penguins?
Yes, it's so funny, and it's have one partner in life, and I don't know, husband always to help your wife, husband penguin. And it's very, I don't know, I like this animal, but I don't like beer. It scares me for childhood. It's so big, and I scared this animal.
Okay, Michael, what about you? Favorite or least favorite animal?
It's hard to say. Maybe I prefer cats, and I haven't. Animals which I dislike. For me, it's every animal. It's funny.
Okay. It's funny. Even snakes?
Maybe. But with a long distance, if I see it. With a long distance.
Some people have them as pets. I've known people who have had them. Snakes as pets. I have known people who have snakes as their pets at home. No, in a cage. Of course. But they have them. They are their pets. Okay. Yaroslava, what about you? Favorite or maybe least favorite animal?
My favorite animal is dogs. I had two dogs a few years ago, but they died.
Oh, that's too bad.
And I heard one story here. Near my city, one person, has a puma at his home.
A puma?
Yes. And now this puma escaped. And everybody, I mean, policemen try to find this crazy animal because it's near city, and a lot of people were scared of it.
Well, yeah. I wonder, it's a wild animal, so I wonder how the guy kept it, even.
It's normal for Russia because we have sometimes crazy people who can do everything and some strange thing like this.
Okay, quick question. Valera, do you have any wild animals at your house?
No.
Okay.
Maybe my son.
Your son's a wild animal.
Pretty much wild animal. Yeah, in a good way, of course.
Okay. Well, you know, I always think that mine's is a little monkey, so it's okay. I
understand that. Yeah, that's right.
I can understand.
Exactly
that.
Right. Yes.
Okay. So Maria, your turn. Pick a letter.
H.
Okay. Talk about your favorite food.
I like to eat. My favorite food is my favorite dish is borscht. I like salads. I like bread and buns, and I like to go to some good restaurant where the food is delicious, and it is often white meat, such as chicken and turkey. But I also prefer red meat as beef and I don't know. And I like to drink tea, coffee with sweets and buns.
Okay.
And biscuits.
All right. Marilyn, favorite food?
I think it's something sweet. It's cake, it's cheesecake, I don't know. Something very sweet. For me, it's good variant. I really like chocolate.
Okay. All right. Michael, what about you? Favorite food?
I like different food. Maybe I can say it's something like caviar. Red caviar. And black.
Okay. Caviar. Mm-hmm.
That's the food.
Yeah.
What type of food?
Fancy food.
It is fancy. It's a delicacy. It is. When I came here, I was surprised how people were like, oh, we eat caviar all the time. I'm like, really? It's expensive. Okay, Yaroslava, what about you? Favorite food?
I prefer fish, vegetables, berries. Especially strawberry and cherry. I like fresh juices and Turkish delicious like baklava and Japanese cuisine, roll.
Okay, are you vegetarian?
How to say? Now I have special things on my teeth, and it's hard to eat meat for this period.
Okay. So you're a part-time vegetarian.
Yes.
Okay. All right. just for the time. Okay. Valera, what about you? Favorite food?
Well, I'm actually don't eat meat either. Started this year. Not because of killed animals or something like that. Just I think it's better for me, for my health. But I have one meal that meat meal that is very special for me. It's you know, it's kind of soup, solyanka. It calls solyanka.
I love solyanka.
So awesome that when my wife makes this, I just well, you know, I go and tell everybody that I don't eat meat, but when it comes to solyanka, I can eat 5 to 6 plates for one time. I don't know why, it's just when it comes to this meal, I went crazy. I don't know.
Okay, so it's like you're one exception to being a vegetarian. You're a vegetarian, but if there's soyanka, you eat meat that day. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, what about you, Vitaly? Favorite food?
A lot of different meals can make me happy. I like shishlik. I like a lot.
Shish kebab.
Shishlik.
All right.
Like barbecue. Yeah. And I like Ukrainians' food. It's borscht, vareniki, salo with bread. And I like, no, really like different. It depends of my mood. And I like Italian. I like Georgian. Georgian food and Japanese, Chinese. It's different. But my favorite about the nationality, of course, it's Ukrainian. I prefer to eat Ukrainian than others.
Now, Vitaly, when you have your sala with brown bread and probably garlic, do you like a little moonshine with that?
A little what?
A little moonshine.
Moonshine, I don't know what it
is. I thought we talked about this, maybe not with you. Anyone remember moonshine?
Sorry, I had to translate it.
It's no, you can't. You can't. It's homemade vodka.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's of course it's together. I couldn't tell you because it's not maybe good, but yes, I like it with the drink with it also.
Don't worry, Vitaly. I am now very familiar with a lot of Ukrainian customs, and I know this one is a common one. So, bread,
it's like
flour,
a tradition.
And garlic.
It's tradition. Like a tradition. It's not just to make it drunk or something. It's just a little bit. With a company, with friends, it's good. It's good for mood, especially when it's cold outside. It's great.
No, I agree with you. Not to get drunk, but I mean a tradition
yeah.
That I've come to know about. So that's why I mentioned. Okay, Marilyn, back to you. Letter.
O.
We've already done O.
Okay. B.
We did B.
J.
Okay. Talk about your favorite day of the week.
My favorite day. It's every day.
Your favorite day.
It's every day. I didn't know. I not celebrate holiday usually. So for me, all day, it's depend on situation.
Okay, Marilyn, can I suggest that maybe Wednesday is your favorite day of the week?
Of the week? I'm sorry. I don't know. It doesn't matter. All day, for me, it's similar.
Okay, but I think Wednesday is your favorite day.
Because I meet you. Yes, of course.
But okay,
Wednesday, it's okay.
It's okay. Okay, Michael, do you have a favorite day of the week?
It's hard to say. Maybe if you talk about maybe it's Friday.
Friday?
But I don't know why.
No, Friday is a common one. Usually, Friday is the favorite day. Yaroslava, what about you? Your favorite day of the week?
Saturday.
Saturday. Why Saturday?
Because I can sleep every day after a hard week. Work week, I mean.
Okay. All right. Valera, what about you? Favorite day?
Well, weekends, of course, because all the fun starts that weekend. I think, yeah, Friday, Saturday is good.
Okay. All right. Vitaly, what about you?
It's Sunday.
Because it's God Day.
No, it's... It's because if we're talking about work, of course it's a weekend because you can rest. But I like Sunday because it's a time when you can actually it's my time when I can meet with my family, with my mother and father. We every Sunday meet together, gather together, and do different things. We can go to the cinema, to the theater or something. I like this day because of this.
Okay. I like your answer. I'm here on Sundays also, so. Very good, Vitaly. Good choice.
Thank you.
Okay, and Maria, what about you?
Sunday is my favorite day of the week, but last year it was Monday because everybody hates Monday. Everybody, most of the people start their working week with Monday, but it was the day my the day when I didn't work. So I like Monday. I could sleep. I could walk in the morning and see and watch people how they go to their work, and I like that very much.
Okay, very interesting that Monday's your favorite day, but everyone is entitled to their favorite. So, on that note about your favorite days of the week, I thank you all for coming. Have a good evening. And I look forward to seeing you guys next time.
Okay.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You guys take care. And see you next time.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye.
Uh-huh.
Bye, everyone.
Uh-huh. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.